Hey, bud. Thanks for inviting me to sleep over at your house tonight, but, I'm afraid of wallpaper that doesn't have airplanes on it, and blankets that don't have balloons on them, and sheets that are plain white, and pillows that are too mushy, and closets that don't have my friendly monsters in them, and creaky noises that are not my familiar creaky noises, and dinners that don't have the word TV in front of them, and people who are called Mom and Dad who don't have my Mom and Dad's face. And, well, next week, for sure.